So I need a isolation area somewhere where guy they can be taken and shot. Yeah, definitely souls. And I really like how their updating process works and everything. Monthly updates. And those videos they do are just extremely fun. Just to watch. Let's improve the looks a bit. Like to see Prisoner's Tunnel into the lake. They actually could do it a couple of versions ago, Undead Clan, but they changed that in the Alpha 17 apparently. Put the isolation cells inside classroom. That's actually not a bad idea. Hey Eric. Let's see. Wall. It's a bit annoying shaped. Passive education. There. Execution room with firing squad. Not yet, Eric, but we'll definitely have one. Eventually. Problem is that this actually eats into my classroom size. Maybe not. Let's try that. Office desk. Teacher in the front there. Tables wrong way. Chair and school desks. I wonder if they need a space. It's like university. Some people are studying with next to each other there, and a couple people are in the back room in an isolation cell. Actually, let's have a row in there as well, like that. Oh, sorry you died. Your father is watching too. Nice, Halfdanskin. I should have actually put them down here. Let's do it while we can. And solitary confinement rooms. So they basically live in a closet here. There we go. Oh, I thought one solitary is a bit too large. There we go. Nice. There and there. There we go. An isolation cell on detention. Nice. Much better this way. I didn't like that they were touching too much. So that's the isolation at a classrooms in one. I probably actually should make the walls. There we go. Yeah, definitely. They'll get some passive learning. We should actually have a guard in here. There we go. Also, we should actually make this patrol route a bit longer. So it covers the whole road. Gotta go. Have a nice time, Sangneef, and thanks for stopping by. Let's put some lights in there, it's getting really dark in some of these places. Now it looks like I'm doing my acceptance exam to the university. Yeah, pretty much, Hitchell. Just needs a gun in there, and it's pretty much a school room. Oh, who's there? Private Baker. Actually, I need to close the intake. Actually, yeah, let's get some more. There's only beds for 18 people, so getting a couple more means we are gonna need another holding cell. It's 15 by 13, sorry. Let's get another one in here. Actually, while we are building this, just make double. While we are building this, why not make triple? There may be actually an issue with that building. We need to build a bit of fence here first. It is a mod, Hitchell, called Prisoners of War. So the title is not a joke, it is actually Prisoners of War Architect at the moment. It's kind of Second World War type prison. Especially if you look at these guys, like the Chief of Guards, he kind of looks like an officer. And these are kinda, I guess, British soldiers. Can you actually change these to look different? Or I wonder if all of them have a normal uniforms. Or maybe the high-risk prisoners look like officers in a different army. Yeah, I should probably have the doors. Yeah, underground. I mean, the prison guards are German, but the prisoners are British. Yeah, underground. Let's see, how did I do this? The beds are like that. Oops. will fit 60 prisoners in total now. Actually a bit more. 90 in total, something like that. Yes, pretty much Hitchell. Well, we were actually allied most of the war with the Germans. So you would rather much play yeah, and clan. Well, you can, since the modding does support that pretty well. I mean, this one is just a graphical change, but it already seriously changes the feel of the game, I guess. From happy prisons to not so happy subject. I think I'll actually only make private cells for higher risk prisoners. Isolate them from the common rabble. Toilets and benches. You're actually getting toilets and benches already. That actually reminds me. Let's get some more workmen. Four more. How's our incident thing looking? 2,000 now. Almost 3,000 per day extra now. Nice. Nope. Go away. Hearts of campaign. Hearts of Iron 3 campaign, where I played as a Finland and helped the Axis subjugate Scandinavia and advance the Eastern Front. Nice, Hitchell. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Benches. How did it do? Yeah, I did it like this. And we're gonna need a deployment, guard in both of those. We actually need some extra guards now as well. Three more should be enough for now. Three staff members are exhausted. Have 15 prisoners passed the foundation education license plates. We should probably actually get to the programs here. Factory safety, kitchen, carpentry, start foundation. Let's have a... Stop. Two groups are doing the education there. Zero interest at the moment. And do we need general education? Required education. Carpentry. We should also get the factory safety going. Oh, we didn't actually... Oh, yeah, we don't have a workshop yet, so we're gonna actually do that. Well, in a moment. Get dismantle those trees. Someone should be doing the power line there. What is your... You're missing toilets now. There we go. Seventeen prisoners coming next. Yeah, that's fine. Should be fine. We are doing just fine. We actually may need a... Oh yeah, my chefs are dying. Let's get a couple more. Let's get one more. Wonder what stops prisoners from swimming. The game mechanics, pretty much. No one is able to go through there, so... They just cannot do it. I guess no one is able to swim. Those three stumps are causing some issues there. Reform program is actually eating my money now, but it's fine. And we are also still in the negative by a lot. So we need a ton more prisoners. And we need we seriously need to keep this days without incident going. Water is lava. Yeah, pretty much underclan. It's like older GTAs, you will die. Pretty much. It looks actually too bright and happy for a prison camp with the green grass there. They still don't actually export anything. Kinda strange. Why are you not exporting anything? Maybe, I don't know. For some reason they just don't do it. Now that we actually have some extra money, let's get the metal detectors going. Because those would be really fun to have. In the door there. Let's get one in there and there. I would love to have one in each door, but I think it's too expensive to do at the moment. Some power. Right, electricity there. And there. Should have done the opposite, where outside walls have nice grass and inside is just dirt. Yeah, I should have underclan. Actually, can we reverse that? Yes, we can. Let's fix that. Get rid of the grass. It's too good for those people. We can actually have it here because this is the staff area. So let's have green area for the dogs and the staff have nice buildings and the morgue and infirmary, so they can see that there is nice and happy place there. Prison cruelty. We are the human rights. This is war, there is no human rights. Let's see, is this wall fully complete now? It looks safe. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, these trees are scary. Let's get rid of those trees. And that. And I'll extend this road this way. Well, where's my warden? Oh, he's probably resting in the warden's office. Let's see, bureaucracy, we can get taser rollout. Let's get CCTV as well. Clone tool, why not? What the rear zone might be. Yeah. How do you get there, by the way? How do you get to cut this tree? Because this area should be fully blocked by trees now. Fences. So you shouldn't be able to actually get in there to cut the trees. There is probably a hole somewhere in there. Let's see, we're doing just fine. Education, general education. This is gonna take a long time to actually complete. And we need a license plate production, which will probably be somewhere in this area. Although, it's actually pretty bad place for it. I may have done some really dumb designs. Because the license plate production should be as close to the road as possible. I guess it has to be there. Kinda annoyed by the trees in this game. I don't know. I like the trees. And the carpentry system. All this mod needs is watchtowers with spotlights. Yeah. I'm sure those are coming eventually. Let's see. I can actually see from the deployment. It's not... No access. So it's good. Kennel. That should be staff only. Also, we need to actually improve the job situation. There we go. We can remove the fence there. Beatback. Welcome back, Halfdanskin. Let's see. That's me. Let's change this to max security. So it does actually change your color to brown. How about the normal? Normal is green. Max. Minimum. Well, I'm gonna be the max security prison. Did I deploy a guard in both of those? Yes. There is no one in there yet. Well, let's keep getting more prisoners. Let's see, what do we need next? The license plate production. Yeah, I guess we need that one. Yeah, I cannot see the emotes, Halfdanskin, because I use the IRC client, so it just doesn't show those. I do have the... What is this? I do have the normal chat open as well, but I don't really look at it. War prisoner, you were arrested for vandalism. Yeah, probably. What else did I do? I did something else as well. Criminal damage. These are the normal ones, so they didn't change these. Let's see. I have pretty much all the buildings now. Except the security. Need CCTV. And we don't have a forestry, and we don't have factories and execution yet. Everything else we actually do have. Nice. So let's pull this road a bit further this way. Like somewhere there for now. I do know how most of them look, Halfdanskin, just from the text. It looks much better now without the stuff. We actually need a doggy patrol here around these two buildings. We may actually need to hire more doggies as well. Let's get two more. We are constantly losing money, but for some reason we are still staying on the positive side. And we are gonna get 1,000 soon anyway, so... Yeah, Raveclair, it is such a nice game. I do, Halfdanskin. Let's see, what do we need? Except the education, that should be happening soon. Let's take a look at the programs. There are zero interest in the foundation. Oh, it's foundation! We need actually general education. Stop that. Stop. Let's get the proper one. We need a... No, the foundation actually. What? Foundation education. Prisoners must have completed. Okay, so we need a... This is the correct one. But there is zero interest into those. Hmm. Hey Bobstein, how's it going? Much dog has many sniffs. Shuts canine. he chill. Let's see. Let's do some planning. Another holding cell. Holding cell. Holding cell. And doesn't fit there. Okay. So that's reserved for holding cells now. And I think the workshops will be around this area. Let's leave a road there. Which means we actually need to move the fence. Fuck it, let's just do this. There we go. Now we don't need to worry about the fence. Just cover the whole map with the fences. Concerned. Hey, mining miner. What did we get? There's a ding for taser rollout. Nice. So we have. Everyone has a taser now. That green, yellow thing. Even the guards should have tasers now. When they actually go get it. And there goes their monies. Because everyone is getting tasers now. So they can tase some people. When did they add lakes? It was already several alpha releases ago. If I have to guess, alpha 16 probably. And this is 19th, so few releases ago. What I've been seeing, most of people actually don't play with the lakes. There is also an option for random buildings in the map, but I don't really like that one myself. Because they are, well, they are totally random and kinda in the way. 24 prisoners. Should be fine. Yeah, that's actually fine. Let's get some more. Ooh, we're getting actually decent amount of money. Serious complaints, armed guards in service, unnecessarily searched, and a couple of people have some complaints. Let's see. Needs. Hygiene. Well, go show where you dirty people. Let's design those workshops here now. The road goes there, it has to be on this row. One space in there. It has to be 20 by 12. Should I do it this way or the other way? If I do it. No, it has to be actually 22 by 14. New mod or DLC? This is a mod. I mean, there was a new alpha release and a new. I'm using a mod for the prisoners or the prisoners of war. Yeah, yes, you should, rape killer. So this should leave. Yeah, 20 by 12. Guess 3 workshops there should be fine. No time to game anymore today. That sucks. There's always tomorrow. Ah, they're actually in the wrong place. Great job, me. Yep, that